Alright, we're going to focus on keeping everything flat against the wall. Stomach is engaged, shoulder blades are right here. We're going to press. You're going to keep everything as flat as you can. And you're just going to come up until you feel your shoulder blades start to move. So we're just going to sit right here. It's not a big motion, but it's going to be very, very fatiguing. So do sets of 3 to 5, or whatever you can tolerate. Give that a try.